Welcome to Marrakesh.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's up there.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
I tell ya, I don't care what anyone says, that Zaydan's not all he's cracked up to be. He likes to pretend that he's solid or something, but he's just a guy with a shiny uniform and an ego match.
You got that right. Nah, but really. I mean, this whole man's man attitude. Deep, booming voice and chest hair, right? Come on. Everyone knows Zaydan is just an upper-class fop. His dad was Secretary of State. His family's practically royalty. The only way this guy was not gonna become general was if he took a dump on the flag. Oh, you're preaching to the choir, man. Thing is, it's not like Zaydan is even the lead from the front kind of guy. You know?
That is General Reza Zaydan, keeper of the peace.
What's going on? Who's that?
Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
Hello? Anyone?
Strandberg is a lunatic.
Hello? No, he is capitalist.
Salam! I am so...
Thank you.
should we do? If Crystal don't get involved?
To leave the all-access key card in the parking garage.
You kidding?
I need to get back there before XO tears me a new one.
All right, I'll hold down the fort. Take the tunnel. It's way faster.
Yeah, yeah.
I know. Sorry.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
So, do we have an understanding?
Yeah, sure, of course. I just don't see the need for all the secrecy.
And you don't have to. Orders are orders. Look, trust me, you don't... Command, we got a possible situation. We'll report right back. Over.
You are... sir.
Hey.
There should be room for all here, man.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.